Hello friends, the TJ here. In this Word 2016 tutorial video, we are going to talk about wrap text options, which let you easily arrange text in or around the objects. So here we go, and the first object that I am going to use is by inserting a new shape. So here we draw a rectangle first, and as you can notice that the shape will always be drawn in front of the text. Means text will be hiding behind the shape, and that is the default setting in Word 2016. So the different layout options help you to align the text alongside the shapes or objects. After inserting a shape, you can quickly decide that how you want to wrap the text alongside the shape by clicking the layout option button, which appears when you select the shape. And there you have some predefined settings available, like inline with text and with text wrapping. One of my favorite layout options is square, which I mostly use to wrap the text around the object in a square shape. After choosing an appropriate layout option, if you move the shape to a new location, the layout style will be following there, and the text will be wrapping according to the chosen layout option. You can also experiment with other layout options like top and bottom, where text will wrap on top and bottom alone, and no text will appear to the left or right side of the shape. Or if you want, then you can also send a shape behind the text. And if you go with this text wrapping option, then certainly you will not be able to easily reselect the shape as it is behind the text. If the shape is small in size, then no matter how you move the mouse pointer near to the shape to bring the four-sided arrow pointer, so you may select the shape, but probably it is not going to help. To easily select those objects which are wrapping behind the text, you can use Select Objects option from the Home tab, which lets you easily select those objects which are wrapping behind the text. The Tight Layout option is similar to Square option, but it tries to wrap the text as much close to the shape as it can. Then you have through wrapping option, and to demonstrate it to you well, I give you an illustration through which you may clearly understand the difference between square, tight and through text wrapping options. So I first insert a double sided arrow shape and redesign the shape by dragging the yellow points. Now if I use square option, you can see that text is wrapping around the shape in exact proportion from all four sides. And if I go with tight option, then Word will try to point the text as much close to the shape as it can. But if I simply click on the through option, you will see no major difference. In the first view, it seems that it is just behaving like tight wrap option. Let's see how it is different than other wrapping options. Till now, we are using all the text wrapping options from the layout button, which appears alongside the shape when you select it. You can also use the wrap text command from the format menu, and what new you will find out here is edit wrap point command, which does not appear in the layout menu. So if I go and choose this option, a red boundary appears alongside the shape with black dots. So what you can do now is you can drag the boundaries as required to align the text and fill the text around the shape. Not only that, you can also create new wrap points by moving your cursor over the red boundaries and drag and drop to create a new wrap point. If you want to make the text out, then you can drag the wrap point to the right, and if you want the text to move in, you can drag wrap point to the left. Same way, you can move the wrap points up and down to align text accordingly. Keep in mind that edit wrap points can only be used when applying tight or through text wrap options. I mean, if you choose square wrap option and then later use edit wrap points, then layout will automatically be changed into tight. So how through wrap option is different from other wrap commands? As the name suggests, you can use this option to align or pass the text through the shapes. As you can see over double-sided arrow shape, what I want here is to pass or wrap the text between the empty space of both arrows to to fill the empty space and make the text look more attractive. So I choose through option first and then click edit wrap points. Now I can create new wrap points and can drag them between the empty space of the shape so the text may go across through the shape. Then you have few more options in the wrap text drop down menu, which are move with text and fix position on page. Do note that move with text is the default option for every new shape that you insert. And what this option does is, if you move or reposition the text in your document, then the shape will also move along with the text. Whereas, if you uncheck this option, then fix position on page will get automatically selected, and if you move the text, the shape will remain on the same place. Then you can experiment with a few more layout options by clicking on more layout options. And what new you will find here along with wrapping style is wrap text options and distance from text. First of all, keep in mind that wrap text option will only work with square, tight and through wrapping styles, and for other wrapping styles they will remain disabled. So what they are used for? Do note that when you choose square, tight or through wrapping style, then by default text wrap around both left and right side of the shape. But let's say that even if you are using square wrapping style, but still you want the text to wrap only to the left or right side of the shape, then you can further ask to wrap text only on left or right side of the shape. The last option in wrap text is largest only, which means Microsoft Word will automatically decide that to what side the text should appear, left or right, and it will be decided as you will move the shape to left or right side. If you place the shape to left side from the center of the page, then text will automatically wrap to the right side. And if you place the shape to the right from the center of the page, then text will wrap to the left side automatically. Lastly, you can also decide that how much distance from text that you want to keep from the shape, and this option works for square, tight, through and top and bottom only. The default is 0.13 inches from left and right side and 0 for top and bottom. Here you can specify the distance in inches, and how much distance is needed depends on you. Like I can ask to keep the distance of shape from text around 0.10 inches from all four sides. So this was all about wrapping text around the shapes, but the lesson is not over yet. In wrap text drop down menu, we have yet another last option remains, which is set as default layout, which is also disabled by default. To understand this option, we must cover a few more things first. Let me tell you one more important thing about wrap text, and that is, it is not just wrapping text around shapes, but actually it means wrapping text around objects. In Microsoft Word, you can insert various types of objects and can wrap text around them. Like when you insert a picture into your document, and the same layout option appears when you select the picture. And also in the format menu, you can see the same wrap text options. Before we further explore those features, let me tell you another important thing, and that is the default wrap style for picture is in line with text. And you can see that the picture and text is aligned on the same line. But my favorite wrap text style for picture is square, and I have to change the wrapping style each time. So the first thing that I can do is, I can change the default wrap text style for inserted or pasted pictures by clicking on the file menu and then options. Here I can click on the advanced tab from the left side pane, scroll down a bit, and under cut, copy and paste as section, you can see the default setting for insert paste picture as is in line with text. I can change it to square. And after changing the default setting here, whenever I will insert a new picture, the default wrap text style will be square. The same default wrap text style option can also be configured through Wrap Text drop-down menu from the Format tab. And keep in mind that this default Wrap Text setting can only be configured for pictures. That is why this option was disabled for shapes. By the way, if you want to use through wrap style for pictures, then through wrap style works best for the pictures having transparent background, just like this picture, where I can easily edit wrap points and then can have text flowing between the picture. Before we finish this lesson, let me tell you that wrap text can also be applied for other objects like word art and any other object that you might insert or paste into your document. I hope you will find this video informative. If yes, then do leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos.